All right, cool. Oh, I did not. I didn't realize there wasn't a mod on there. Yeah. And oh yeah, assassins, of course, grants health after breaking behemoth part. So I got a couple thing now. Restores some health whenever a behemoth part is wounded, and grants health after breaking a behemoth part. All on my blade. I think I got some new stuff as well, I'm gonna just double check.
Got
30
seconds.
Sorry. Oh, quilt shot. It's the same thing.
Yeah, so we'll find another.
Oh, right. But I have upgraded my armor, and I have upgraded my sword.
Well, yeah, I'm using my warpipe, which I've upgraded.
Yahoo!
You say sky blue.
Yep. Kind of like, you know, like that, the red one I had to find. Blue one's like that kind of shape-ish. So obviously there's a few blue flowers.
Yeah. Okay. That kind of shape.
And I found the boss. Do you want to just fight it, or? I see blue stuff. I don't think it's the flower you want. What's the flower you want called?
Sky blue.
Oh, it's a Slayer's Boon.
Yeah.
You want that?
Yeah. More
okay, I'm just going to fight the thing. Actually, that's the stuff over there you want. Turn around. I'm almost certain that's the stuff you need.
This
put on his face.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm doing so much more damage already.
Yeah, and I'm not getting it as much.
Yeah, we know his attacks now, though. I'm not 100% sure, but you know the, if you have like something ranged or if you can get up high, mm-hmm. so like if you're the, what's his face, the shooty shooty one, I think you can shoot the spikes on his back and it'll destroy him. I'm not sure. But I feel like that would be something that you could do. His tail already. Gone. Use this, don't use your potions.
Yeah.
There you go. I still have 5 potions. This guy's easy now, for some reason. I don't know how, like, just the fact that my gear's a little bit better just makes me feel like I'm doing this better than I was before. Got it already? Jeez. Didn't even go far. Yeah, if it was just like quill stuff, it's just the normal stuff you can grow back. It's like his armor. If that's all it was, if it was like quill shot stuff. Yeah, quill shards. That's what it is. I'm stuck in a corner. that I can't get out of. That I couldn't get out of. Oh, you kicked me twice. I want to break your face. Oh. Leg, I think. I'm dead. Huh. Cool. Yeah, 12 heart seekers again.
It landed on.
S plus, come on.
Oh,
nice. You gotta see.
Oh, nice.
I haven't got a problem with those anymore. I bet we can probably go fuck up a strike that kept fucking us up before. Something to turn in.
Did this one?
Yeah, that's the D1. It's this person, Piriani.
This one.
Slay a normal frost behemoth with a blaze, and slay a normal blaze behemoth with a frost. Okay, so my Raging Blade, my Nasher Blade is up as far as it can go. I need Furious Rage Scale. And to be level 10. Don't know where I'm gonna get that from.
Okay, I've upgraded my armor and my weapons as much as I can until I level up.
A mastery for swords is not. Oh, there's mastery for all weapons. Oh, I didn't realize it was that. I knew there was like sword affinity. Well, you think affinities, but. So that means I am gonna actually have to use different weapons. So I've been using that one anyway. And I've also used a bit of this one, yeah. Cool. So what I might do then, seeing as how I've maxed out my Nasher blade, I might build a Nasher hammer and give that a go. Well, I'm not going to give it a go yet because it's not strong enough, but... So what do you want to do next? Do you want to do more patrols? More Nashers or...? Quest log. Well, into the Maelstrom now, which is, I'm pretty sure it's like the main story quest now. All we have to do is get the Arc Slayer level 10.
Yeah,
yeah,
I need to get level 10 and then upgrade stuff.
Just deal 10,000 damage with Austin repeaters. Collect 10 Embermane break parts. Okay, so we could do. Could do blaze patrols. Actually, I don't know if they're on there. Where are Embermanes? Oh no, they are here.
And obviously, we gotta do all these other ones as well. Dr. Huron needs to gather stuff from all different behemoths.
Yes. Actually, if you go into this, you can look at what you can do for each. You go into the thing, it says quest, light of fire, melt in the ice.
Kid on middle one.
Charog. Yeah, the maelstrom effect. Scales. Yeah, okay, the Charog scales. And melting the ice. Did you get that one? Did you get that one, melting the ice?
No.
Oh.
Where's that?
Have a look. I can't remember. I think it's Priani I got it from. What's yeah, Priani. She has a new quest. Farewell, Slayer. No cause? Great.
From here.
Yeah, I believe so. Yeah, it is here.
Hi there, Slayer. Okay, if I.
Oh. Was there a prerequisite? Have you got any idea that I haven't? Alchemical romance, maybe? No.
I need to get one more sky blue.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know where I got it. Oh, wait, no. Maybe you have to reach a certain proficiency with a weapon, because I've been using nothing but swords. Maybe it's tied to like that. Or I should just pick it up. I don't know.
Alright.
We can just go anyway. Try to do another neutral patrol first, or do you want to do a place patrol?
I don't mind.
Because I think the blaze patrol would be, yeah, either an Ember Main Charog or a lesser Ember Main, but I don't think they have those in patrols. So it'd be Ember Main or Charog, and they're 4 and 5 threat level, and we can do them, because we've done them before. So let's just do a blaze patrol.
To good use.
I also need to go to that soon.